yo guys, happy new year. So I'm just going to be doing a review on this HYGGEE relief chamomile gel toner. So let's start. I bought this toner at stylekorean.com. The retail price for this one is around $26, but I got it on a discounted price of $9.99. And this product contains 200 mils. This is free from fragrance, essential oils, and alcohol, and this is ideal for all skin types. This is a gel toner that contains chamomile moisture that is cool and soothing for the skin, delivers a long-lasting moisture and faster absorption to the skin. The first main ingredient of this product is the chamomile flower extract, which has anti-inflammatory benefits on the skin, also very calming and soothing. The clean Iceland glacier water that has 100,000 ppm to help with cooling and soothing the skin during the hot weather. Niacinamide for skin brightening, and Centella Asiatica, which we always see in a lot of Korean skincare, which is a great antioxidant and has soothing properties as well. And ascorbic acid, which can help fade hyperpigmentation and boost UV protection under sunscreen. And here is the complete ingredients list. So this is how the packaging looks like. It comes in this plastic pump bottle. I love how the packaging looks like. It's so minimalist, but it looks so nice. It looks so aesthetically pleasing, and look how much I've finished this product already. So let's see how the product looks like. I hope there's still some left. Having a hard time pumping the product out. So this one has a gel consistency. It reminds me of the aloe vera gel. It feels really very calming and soothing on the skin. At first application, it feels really sticky. But yeah, after like a minute, it will disappear on your skin, leaving your skin feeling hydrated and a little bit moisturized. So what are my final thoughts about this product? I would highly recommend this. I love this toner. This is one of the best toner that I've used, and it's the first time that I've used a gel toner like this. It's really very soothing and calming on the skin. I damaged my skin barrier a few weeks ago, and this is the only product that I can use to my skin. Like, it didn't sting, it didn't burn, like it's so mild. Like, it helped calm down my skin. It is also very hydrating, and you use this after cleansing your face and then apply this, and then you can apply your moisturizer afterwards. And also, it didn't broke me out. So this is really a very nice addition to your skincare, and also absorbs very quickly on the skin, doesn't feel greasy, doesn't feel sticky. And I haven't seen a lot of reviews about this product yet. I think I only saw one on YouTube. So this is a Korean brand. HYGGEE is a Korean brand. I think a lot of people are not yet familiar with this one. I already did a review on their sunscreen, and I also love that one. I think they have amazing products. So yeah, I will highly recommend this one. So that's it for today's video. Thank you again for watching, guys. See you again on my next video.